Cooper proposed a refueling stop in Phoenix, Yuma, or Sacramento before they all agreed on Reno, Nevada. Second of all, it was not possible to depart with a ventral staircase extended. Cooper agreed to retract the stairs on the condition that Mucklow remained by his side and taught them how to extend them once the plane was airborne. Parked for nearly 2 hours due to complications with refueling, Flight 305 was back in the air by 7:36 p.m. Less than 5 minutes after takeoff, Cooper told Mucklow to head